Northampton Saints continued their perfect start to the season with a 24-6 win over London Wasps at Franklin's Gardens. With Ben Foden sidelined through injury, his replacement James Wilson gave Saints the perfect start. Ken Petey breaking the line and releasing Kiwi Wilson for the opening try. Stephen Myler once again preferred to Ryan Lamb, missed the conversion and a penalty attempt before extending the lead to 8-0 on 12 minutes. Stephen Jones was out with food poisoning, so it was fellow Welsh standoff Nicky Robinson who kept Wasps in touch with a penalty either side of wing James Bailey's nasty injury, a suspected broken leg. Myler added two more penalties before the break to take his career tally past 650 points and give his side a 14-6 lead at the interval. Wasp prop Tim Payne, making his 250th appearance, was carded just before the half, and Saints began to show what a formidable unit they are becoming. Vasily Artemyev wasted a gilt-edged chance, but after Christian Jay was stretchered off, Wilson added try number two. Luther Burrell offloading to the fullback to stretch over the line. Myler converted for a 21-6 lead, and with Saints looking comfortable, Jim Mallander rung the changes, Courtney Laws having a rest after an impressive outing in front of Stuart Lancaster. Myler added his fifth successful kick of the night to give Saints the 24-6 advantage, and while Wasps made some decent forays, they couldn't turn the pressure into points. So another impressive showing sees Saints climb to the summit of the Aviva Premiership once again.